dear students. Yesterday we had done exercise 1.1 question number first one, and also I explained their Euclid division lemma and Euclid division algorithm. Euclid division algorithm is the application to find the HCF of two numbers, three numbers, four numbers. Okay. Yesterday we solved one sum, today we'll solve another sum. Okay. Today we'll solve use the Euclid division algorithm, find the HCF of 196 and 38,220. Okay, let's start. First step is, between these, which is the smaller number, which is the greater number? 196 is the smaller number and 38,220 is the greater number. So write, 196 is smaller than 38,220. Okay. Why I have written this one? Because smaller number will be the divisor and bigger number will be the divided. So write, 196 is the divisor and 38,220. It will be the divided. Okay. First division. Okay, simple division, what already you are doing. Okay. 196 and first is 382. So 196 ones are 196. Subtraction 6, 8 and 1. Okay. Then next digit is 2. So 2 come down. Okay. Then 196. Multiply by 9. 9 6 are 54. 5 carry. 9 9s are 81. 81 plus 5, 86. 8 carry. 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 8, 17. Then subtraction again. 12 minus 4, 8. Okay. Then this is 7. So 9. 15, 6 plus 9. Okay, this is 0. Now next digit is 0. So this 0 will come down here. 196 multiply by 5. 5, 6 are 30. 3 carry. 5 times are 45 plus 8. 48. 4 carry. 5 ones are 5 plus 4. 9. So remainder equal to 0. In first step only, we have got remainder equal to 0. Our condition to get HCF is remainder. When remainder is 0, that divisor is known as the HCF of given number. So, in first step only, we have got remainder equal to 0. So, in that time, divisor is 196. So, 196 is the HCF of 196 and 38,220. So, we write now Euclid division algorithm. That is step by step. How many steps are there? How many steps? There are only one step. So, 196 multiply 195 plus 0. A equal to B multiply Q plus R. Remainder 0. Remainder 0, that time divisor was 196. Therefore, HCF of 196 and 38,220 is 196. We got the answer. Okay. Okay. Next sum. Okay. Next third. Question number third. We have to find HCF between 867 and 255. So first step is, which is the smaller number? 255. So 255 is the smaller than 867. Okay. Then start division. 255 will be the divisor and 867 will be the dividend. Okay. Now multiply by 3. 3 5s are 15. 1 carry. 3 5s are 15 plus 1. 16. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1. 7. Then next step is subtraction. 7 minus 5. 2. 6 minus 6. 0. 8 minus 7. 1. Our first division is complete. Because after 7, no digit is there. So, first division is complete. After first division, we got 102 is the remainder, 3 is the quotient. Now, we apply Euclid division algorithm. Then, second step. For second step, remainder change into division. That now 102 will be changed into divisor and last divisor 255 will be changed into what? Dividend. Okay. Next. Now forget this one. 102 is the divisor, that is the dividend. So here do division. Multiply 102, 2s are 204. Next 5 minus 4. 1, 5 minus 0, 1, 51. Now, in this division, we got 51 is the remainder, 2 is the quotient, 102 is the division. So, we will apply Euclid division lemma. Here also, we have applied Euclid division now also. And we will apply lemma and we will do algorithm, third step. Third step, 51 will change into divisor and 102, that is last divisor, change into dividend. Okay, remainder change into divisor and divisor change into dividend. 51 ones are 51, 51 twos are 102. We got remainder 0. This is the condition to basic remainder 0. Okay, for which divisor remainder 0? For 51 remainder is 0. So, 51 is the what? LCM of these two number. So, we will write this in stepwise. Step 1 is 867 equal to A equal to BQ. B then 255 multiply Q. Q means quotient 3. Plus remainder. Remainder means 102. First step. Okay. Then second step. Step 2. A equal to BQ plus R. For second step, A equal to 255. So write 255. A equal to BQ. For second step, B equal to 102. Q equal to 2. Plus remainder. For second step, remainder is 51. Now, third step. For third step, A equal to, that is divided equal to 102. BQ, B equal to divisor. Divisor means 51. Multiply quotient. Quotient means 2. Plus remainder R. R means 0. Okay. We got remainder 0 for the divisor 51. So, 51 is known as the HCF. Therefore, HCF of 867 and 255 is what? 51. Okay? We solve exercise 1.1, question number 1, today, second and third and last time solved. That is question number 1 our completed. Okay. Now I am giving one extra sum. This is example. Okay. This example you will try at your home. Example 1. Okay, find HCF of 4052 and 12576 by applying Euclid division algorithm. Okay, this one you will try at your home. Okay, today up to this much all the sums you practice. Okay, thank you very much.